Hi, Rachel Lundberg here for another bar workout. This is gonna be Beyonce inspired today. We're gonna do some really fun Beyonce songs with a really fun dance at the end to one of my favorite Beyonce songs. All you need for this workout are some light weights. I'm gonna use 3 pounds. You could do 1 pound, 1 pound, 2 pound, or 3 pound. I wouldn't go any higher than that. And then also something to use as your bar. It can be a chair, countertop, anything like that. And I hope you enjoy. Also, remember to subscribe to my YouTube channel or leave me a comment. Tell me what you think. Thumbs up, hopefully. Okay, let's do this. Okay, guys, let's start with our warm-up. Do some breaths in and out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. One more. Breathe in. Breathe out. And let's shrug our shoulders. Around. See? Full reverse. Alright, let's reach up. Reach up, start lengthening. Breathing in and out. Really suck in your midsection. Push out. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Hug your arms in tight. Just twisting. Twisting that midsection. Really sucking it in. Pushing that again. All right. Arms up. We're going to melt down and roll back up. Do it again. Melt down for 4 pounds. Roll back up. Melt. Up. Melt and stay down this time. Stretch to the right. And left. And just swing in the middle. Okay. Roll up. Okay. Simple lunge, not too deep. To keep warming up the hips, warm up the knees, knees right over the toes. Okay, here. Squat and up. Nice and slow. Really work on our posture. Sucked in. Everything really sucked in when you come up. Six, seven, eight, up here, and march. Four more, five, six, seven, eight, with the twist. Back to squat. So crazy, baby. Okay, now we're gonna pulse it. Keep pulsing. Okay, we're gonna be here and bring your knee in. Tuck it in. Really working those abs and extending. Keep going. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Other side. Three, four, five, six, seven, and more. Extend, crunch and extend. Okay, stretch out those calves real quick. Make sure everything's nice and warmed up. Other side. Stretch here, back your calf, hamstring. All right, let's grab our weights. We'll do weights with some more squats, okay? Here we go. We're gonna go squat and bicep. Now, you wanna keep nice and upright. Keep that back up, keep your ribs tucked in, abs tucked. Okay, now a little quicker pulse. Pulse. Up. Up on the beat. Helps keep more lifted. Keep going. Make sure to breathe. Shoulders down. Okay, now we're going to try the same thing. Turned out. So cupping your biceps out. Your knees right over your toes. Turning out your hips. Up. 7, 8. Now pulse it up. Up. Keep everything nice and pulled in. Feeling tall. Feeling a string pulling from the back of your head, pulling you up nice and long. It's funny to say tall because I'm so short, but feel as tall as you can. Okay. Back to parallel again. The whole thing again. Here we go. 4. Look at me from the side, just so you can see. Not dropping over. Keep going. Okay, pulse it up a little bit quicker. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 more. Pulse it up. Up. 4, 5, 6. Get ready to turn out. Here we go. Turn up. And plie. Grand plie. Very careful. Knees over the toes. Keep thinking about sucking in. And those ribs. And the abs. Okay, a little quicker. Pulse it up. Doing great. Keep it going. Whew. Starting to feel that burn, right? 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. Now we're just doing a step touch. And the same arms as before, when we're just reaching out, reaching out. And step touch. Very good. Keep going. Same move with arms going, reaching up, reaching up, reaching up. Keep going. 6, 7, 8. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, take a quick break. Quick break. Okay, make sure this music, yes, this works. Okay, we're gonna do our ballet arms. We're gonna keep our legs still. Arms round in position, we're gonna basically go around in a circle. Okay, ready? Here we go. Start with no legs. Up to first, up to fifth, outside, and down. First, up to fifth, side, and down. First, up to fifth, side, and down. First, up to fifth, and side, and down. Keep going. Remember to breathe. Everything nice and tucked in. Bottom tucked, abs tucked tight. Really feeling activated. Last one. Okay, now we're gonna go back to stepping in and arms pumping, one at a time. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, now keep those same feet and pulling your elbows up to the side. And up and down. Now, if this is a little too much for the brain today, just do the arms. Okay, now we're pulsing them a little faster. Feet stay the same. pulsing, up, up. You should really be feeling this. Keep going. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Slow it down again. So same legs. Just pulling the elbows up and down. Trying to do it real smooth. I know it's a lot to think about, but we're working that whole body by doing this, this way. Okay, a little faster, pulse it, pulse. Up, up. I always like to stay up on the pulsing, up on the beat. Helps you stay nice and tall, everything sucked in. Keep going, breathe. Okay, 7 and 8. Now tuck your elbows in and out, in and out. You can do this with a squat if you're up for it. Keep going in and out. Keep your elbows tucked in nice and tight at your sides. Okay, now a little faster. I like these pulses. Up, up, up. Just a small squat. Keep that tummy tucked. And breathe. 4, 5, 6, 7. Keep going. We'll just slow it down again. Out. And out. Out. Definitely be feeling it. Nice. Keep going. Okay, a little faster. Last ones. Keep going. Okay, 8 more. 1, 2. 3, out, 5, 6, 7, 8, rest. Whew. Very good. Roll those shoulders. Rest for a minute. Grab a drink of water if you need. Okay. Okay, done with our arms. Okay, we're gonna start our barre sequence. So grab a chair, whatever you have to use. I've got my fun portable barre here. Here we go, Beyonce. You're gonna get us through this. Okay. We're gonna start parallel. Arm nice up and rounded. And here in parallel. Here we go. 6, 7. We're just gonna elevate. Up. 3, 4, 5. Everything nice and tucked in. 8, stay here and bend. Bend. Plie. You're staying up and releve and just bending at the knee. 6, 7, 8. Let's do that again. Rise, just up, releve, straight legs. Everything nice and tall, but shoulders relaxed and down. Everything else sucking in really tight. Okay, and bend your knees. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8. Now we're going to do is walk. 2, 3. Still with a bent knee. And then back. Back. Walk. 2, 3, 4. A little faster. 4, 2, 3. Forward and back. 2, 3. Back. Staying in this plie position. So you're really working these muscles here. Good. Keep going. Walk. Walk. Back. Forward. Last one, and back to your center spot here, and just hold in this position. See if you can even try to balance a little bit. And rise up. Okay, first position, same thing, elevate. Just with your feet turned out, exact same thing. Elevate them first. Stay up and bend, straight, 3, 4, try not to sink all the way down. Stay lifted, but shoulders down. There we go. Good. And elevate. Straight legs. Sucking it in. 4, 5. Doing great. Should be sweating. Stay up and bend. 2, 3. Knees over the toes. 6, 7, 8 to stay here. Pulse, 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 pulse. Keep pulsing. 7, 8, and hold in that bend. Hold. Your legs might be shaking a little bit. And raise up slowly. Really good. All right, shake it out. We're gonna do the other side. Exact same thing. Okay. Parallel again. Nice. Deep breath in and out. Stay centered. Beautiful. Ballet arm up to fifth. Here we go. Elevate up. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Get ready to bend. Stay up and bend. 2, 3, 4. Are you sucking everything in? You're really working your abs right now. Elevate again. Just elevate. Straight legs. 3, 4. Doing great. 5. We're going to the other side. And bend. Bend. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Bring hand down to your hip and walk. Walk. 2, 3, 4, and back. Walk back. 2, 3. Keep going a little faster. Walk. 2, 3. I'm going to keep the music going here. 3, 4. Just keep going here. Walk. 2, 3, 4. Back. 2, 3, 4. Okay, now come back to center here and just hold with these knees bent. Try to balance. And straighten. Okay, first position. Elevate. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Ooh, I'm sweating. 7, 8. Hold it up and bend. 2. Means we're getting a great workout. We're really working everything. All those muscles. All those dance muscles. Elevate again. 2, 3. Shoulders down. Stomach sucked in. Everything tight. Stay up and bend. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Almost done. 7, 8. Hold. Pulsing. Pulsing, not holding quite yet. Keep pulsing. Pulse. 6, 7, 8. Okay, now hold. 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 Ooh, legs are shaking. Hold it, hold it. Rise up, straighten those legs. Beautiful. Oh, rest for a minute. Okay. We're gonna go back to the other side. Get a drink of water if you need. Okay, back to first position. We're gonna do coupe up to passe. So you twist your toe and bring it up your leg and back down. Okay, just coupe up to passe, coupe back to first. Coupe up to passe. Keep everything nice and straight, everything nice and lifted. Up. Okay, now skip the coupe and just go straight up and down. Straight up to passe and down. Keep that knee turned out and really focus on this supporting leg. Keeping it nice and straight, nice and lifted up. You should really be feeling that in your butt. Keep going, last one. Hold it here. Okay, hardest move of the day, I promise. Extend it out. Extend. Extend. Extend, just two more. Extend, extend, and now just balance. Balance, 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 balance. Okay, now we're gonna extend out. And we're just gonna lift up to arabesque and down. Up and down. So your supporting leg is slightly bent in a plie. Your arm is beautifully nice and rounded in the second position. And your back leg is pointed and straight. And now pulse it up. Pulse it up. Pulse it up. It's straight. It's pointed into a beautiful arabesque. Just go as high as you can. Eight more. Two, three, four. Last one. Five, six, seven, eight. Oh, really good. Cross it over and stretch. Stretch out that side. That was a fun one. We gotta do the other side. Here we go. I really like this beat. It's perfect, so I'm gonna start this song again. Okay. All right, last side. Our passes and our aerobats, let's do it. All right, first position. Beautiful, here we go. Coupe, up to first. Coupe, back to first. Coupe, up to passe, I mean. Passe, and back to first. Couple more times. Up to passe. Coupe, same first. Nice and tall. Shoulders relaxed. Okay. Straight up to passe. Two. Sucking everything in. Three. Four. Keep going. Five. Oh, we're working hard. Six. Seven. Eight. Okay, we're gonna extend it out. Here we go. We can do it. Extend. Just six of these. Already two down. Three. Four. Beautiful. Five. Point that toe. Extend long, beautiful, and balance. Okay. Extend out to the back. Arabesque. Everything sucked in. Try not to have anything move in your upper body. You're just moving your lower legs. Supporting leg is slightly bent, but your leg that you're working in the back that you're lifting is straight and pointed. Keep going. Okay, now we're gonna pulse it up. Beautiful arabesque. I know this is a hard one. Keep going. Five, six, everything lifted. Let's try for eight more. You can do it. See it. Three. Four. All the sweat. Just working hard. Six. Seven. Last one. Eight. Okay. Take that over. Cross it. And stretch. Beautiful. Okay. Bar work. Done. We're going to move on to the floor. So you can clear your bar and I'll see you on the floor. Okay, everybody. We're going to work on the floor. Here we go. Down on our knees. I'm gonna face the side so you can see me okay here. We're gonna start with some push-ups and into plank, okay? Let's shoot for eight. Here we go. I'm gonna do mine on my knees. You can go up on your toes if you want. Two, three. We'll do them fast and get them over with. Five, six, seven, eight. Now straight into your plank and hold. Hold it. Hold it. Hold it. Really sucking in your stomach, yeah? And now stay here and just bring one knee down at a time to the beat. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Keep going. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Rest for a minute. Let's go. Back to our push-ups. We can do this. Ready? Five, six, seven, eight. Two, three, four, five. Really working the arms today. Seven, eight, straight to your plank. Hold it, hold it, hold it. Remember to breathe in and out. Especially when stuff's getting really hard, breathe. Okay, with our knees, knee. Two, three, four. Really suck in that stomach. Six, seven, stay nice and flat. So you don't want to be here, don't want to be here, okay? Lift up out of your shoulders. Beautiful. Last one. Oh. Okay, you deserve to relax and child's pose for just a minute here.
breath. Beautiful. Okay, back to onto our knees now. And we're gonna do some more arabesques. Okay, we're gonna extend out. Just tapping up to the beat. I always like to lift up on that beat. Okay, and now keep going, but turn your leg out. See how I turned out from my hip? Working a slightly different muscle there. Beautiful. Okay, turn it in again. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Turn it out, out. Beautiful. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay, hold it here for a second. Flex and bend and pulse it up. Up. Up, 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 up. Okay, try to turn it out. Oh, this is always a hard one. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Parallel again. Up, two, three, four. Keep going. Five, six, seven, eight. Turn it out. Ooh, maybe we'll go a little faster. Thanks, Beyonce. Saved us. Okay, I did a couple extra on this side because we went a little faster. Ooh. All right, back to child's pose. Stretch out that hip for a minute. Ooh, keep doing it right there. Go out of time. Okay, beautiful. Arabesque. Here we go. Two. Three. Four. Five. Ooh, I'm sweating. And it's cold here too, so I know I'm working hard. Okay, turn it out. Beautiful arabesque. Two, three, four, oh, five, six, seven, eight. Parallel again. Two, three, four. I feel like these exercises are so much more fun when you change up the music. Or listen to music that you really like. Okay, turn it out. Last leg. Two. Three. Remember not to sink down. Stay up. Lift it up out of your shoulders. I have to remind myself all the time. Six. Seven. Eight. All right, let's get this done. Up, up, up. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Turn it out. And out. Up. Up, up, six, seven, parallel, push it, up, 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 five, six, seven, turn out, last one, make it count, five, six, seven, eight, ooh, felt that, child pose. While we're right here, let's do a quick cat-cow. Try to stretch out our back. And now round your back. Breathe out. Breathe in, arch. And suck in, and round. One more time. Arch. Breathe out. Beautiful. All right, we're gonna go into our back and do some sit-ups. A little more ab. We've been working our abs a lot actually while we've been standing. If you kept them activated this whole time, oh, so good for your abs. We're gonna do a little bit more. Have to do my Pilates 100 every time, which is where you're either here with your feet on the ground, or you can extend your legs out and you're gonna scoop up and you're gonna stay right here. You're gonna breathe in and out and you're just gonna pump your arms. Let's do it. Try to listen to beautiful Beyonce. And it goes faster. Really scooping the hollow over your stomach here. And pulsing. Doing great. Keep going. support your neck. You can put a hand here to hold your neck.
Songs, and I know there's a lot of other wonderful Beyonce songs that we missed, but maybe next time, maybe I'll do a Beyonce workout part two. Anyway, if you enjoyed this, I so much enjoyed filming this video and dancing with you. Please remember to subscribe to my channel, And let's go, let's do our dance. See if you recognize this one. We're gonna do kind of a theater jazz. Step forward and back. And definitely do whatever arms feel good, yeah? Fantastic. Thanks again, everybody. Have a great day. Mwah.